city with that blemish.
The truth is, Detroit has a long history of scandal. Tonight, Fox 2's Charlie Duff takes a look at the city's past and the shady characters that some of them... Foreign government businesses that were going to donate to the Clinton Foundation. That-